Today we shall reflect on the life of Saint Pancras. In the persecution under Diocletian, this 14-year-old saint, inspired by the example and words of his uncle Denis, who was in bonds for the faith, offered himself voluntarily as a martyr. Supposed to have been a Syrian orphan who was brought up by Denis, together with whom he was converted to Christianity, he defended boldly before the emperor the cause of the Christians. He was beheaded by the sword on Via Aurelia in Rome, and his body was buried in the cemetery of Cale Pondius, which afterwards took his name. About the year 508, Pope Symmachius built a basilica over his tomb near the Potra de San Perazion. In the 7th century, Pope Saint Vitalian sent some relics of Saint Pancras to England, and within a short period of time, the young saint became very popular. The first church erected in Canterbury by Saint Augustine was dedicated to him. There is also a railway station in London named after him. It was under his invocation that Saint Gregory the Great had previously built a monastery for Benedictines.